Hello. This is the third video that I've made this week, or started making, but I haven't edited any of them yet. And I'm just gonna go with it. This is really chill. Me doing my makeup and talking about sort of what's been going on. So I mean, I guess I'll explain. I've already put on like my face makeup. I'm just doing the stuff on top now. But let's talk about what's been happening, because I feel like we don't do that a lot. I don't do like chill videos where we just talk, so there you go, I guess. So I've been working on this website called 7 Cups of Tea. So 7 Cups of Tea is this really cool website where you can just like go and vent to people in your general age group. It's like separated by teens and adults. I really love it, and I love what they stand for. If you guys have any mental illnesses and you feel the need to vent or to get advice from someone who's maybe dealt with something similar, then I think it's a really good website to start at. If you're not comfortable with therapy, or if you're in between appointments and you don't have someone to talk to, just stuff like that. I really enjoy helping out there because it makes me feel like I'm putting my free time to good use, you know? And that's good. But I've helped people with anxiety and PTSD and depression and OCD, stuff like that. And just getting to talk to people and hear their experiences and to share your own, it's very humbling, and it's all anonymous, so you don't need to worry about anything. And it's just a really great community, and they've got all sorts of resources. So if you guys want to check out 7 Cups of Tea, I've put my link in the description. You can check it out. You can find me on there. We can chat if you want to. I love it, and I love the community, and I love what it stands for. So otherwise, I have been working, or I'm starting to work with a couple of brands and stuff through Instagram, and that'll probably carry on to YouTube, but I'm working with this brand called Teen Hearts. It's a clothing company, and they do kind of really cool eclectic stuff. It's like a lot of tie-dye stuff and a lot of like printed stuff. I don't know. It's really cool. I really like their stuff. I think it's pretty unique and cool, and I think it's a fun company. And then the other company I'm working with is SandCloud. And they're a company that works with like preservation and protection of marine life, and they do a bunch of stuff with like saving the sea turtles, and I am totally down for that. It's 10% of all of the proceeds goes to saving marine life and preserving it, and I think that's super cool. So if you also want to check them out, I'll put the link to Teen Hearts and SandCloud in the description. I don't make money off of that stuff, though. That's just, I don't know. And by the time I upload this, I'll probably have a coupon code for you guys. It all goes towards, not all of it, but 10% of it goes towards saving marine life for SandCloud. And I think that's a cool thing. Also, if your order comes to $25 or more, it's free shipping. Oh no. Oh no. You just got a bunch of cool stuff, and I love it, actually. So you'll probably see me wearing a lot of clothes like that if you follow my Instagram. I'm totally gonna mess with my theme a little bit. I'm not sure how much, because I like my theme, but I'm totally gonna mess with it a little bit and bend it. So maybe I'll do some actual photo editing so it's not so dark. I'll do like a focus black and white. Otherwise, not much has been going on. I've been filming videos with my mom a lot lately, so I just wanted to do something that was sort of just me, because I filmed yesterday I filmed two videos. Those were with my mom, both of them. I'm not sure when those will be up. I'll probably edit this one first because it's easy, but I did the second Birchbox and Ipsy thing with my mom. I'm garbage at makeup. And I did a common white girl tag with my mom also. So I'm not sure when those will be up. Probably soon, in the next couple of weeks. Maybe I'll get the common white girl tag done today as well, but like sitting through 6 hours of editing is not the plan. Because today I have graduation. I'm not graduating, but a bunch of my friends are, and the chorus sings at graduation, and I'm in that, so I have to go sing and send my buddies off to college. That's gonna be real sad, but it happens. Y'all ready to see this? I'm real garbage at doing eyeliner. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I hate doing eyeliner. That's not like, okay, that's pretty horrible. But like, it's not too bad. Bachelorette has me shook today. But yeah, not too much has been going on. It's summer, Do you guys know what that means? Today is the official start of summer. I'm filming this on the 21st. Oh my god. Do you see what I mean? Oh my god. Oh my god. But today is the official first day of summer, and I finished my last final exam on Monday. Today is Wednesday. I finished my last final exam 2 days ago. I was horribly ill because my brother gave me a stomach virus, so I was throwing up every 2 hours. That was loads of fun. Still had to go to my final. It was gonna be totally different shape. Oh my god. I hate my life. Just don't even look at me. Why does anyone watch my videos? They're so garbage. Socially Awkward Me has made friends this year, like actual people I talk to, so maybe I'll be doing videos with friends. That would be cool. I don't know. I guess that would be cool. But I've got a couple cool videos that I want to do planned out, sort of challenge style videos. And I know what friends I want to do the videos with. It's a very specific process. Hopefully I can get friends together at some point this summer and we can do some fun videos. It'll be really good. Incidentally, one of my friends decided to just like spill my YouTube information. Oh my god, I'm so garbage at makeup. Ooh. One of my friends decided to like spill my YouTube username on his Snapchat story. So some of you might actually be people I know, in which case I'm sorry. This is still totally wrong. Oh, I totally just made it worse. I totally still don't care. Well, yeah, there was a stomach bug thing. I was sick on Father's Day, so I didn't even, like, tell anyone Happy Father's Day because I was just, like, sleeping and vomiting the whole day. That was pretty great. That was lots of fun. And then I had my French final. I either failed it, which would be really sad since I, like, know French, or it was way easier than I expected it to be, but it's one or the other. Hopefully I'll be able to film a lot more this summer in terms of videos. It'll be fun. It'll be really fun. I'm excited for the summer. I'm looking at this room because I'm using it as a mirror, but hopefully that'll happen and that would be loads of fun. I'm looking forward to doing something. It's garbage. It doesn't even look remotely similar. Okay. It's like I did my makeup blindfolded, honestly. We're gonna pretend this looks okay. Oh! But yeah, I'm doing my makeup because I have graduation later today, which I have to sing at, and we have to sing a poorly arranged version of Roots Before Branches from Green. I'm definitely looking forward to that. I hate makeup. Have I introduced you guys to our new dog? Hang on. Come on, Rosie. And this is Rosie. She is relatively new. We got her a few months ago in November. In November, my mom just got her while I was in New Orleans. And she's my tiny little baby. She's smaller than I am. Yeah, the flow of this video is so weird. I'm sorry. It's just real chill. But yeah, that's what's been going on. I haven't been making many videos. I'm sorry, I made 3 this week. I'm working on editing them. Do you want to get down or something? You can get down, friend. Now you guys can fight. But yeah, so all of the links to the things that I've been participating in will be in the description. Also, if you live in Rochester, New York, I will potentially be going to Rochester's Pride Festival and parade and stuff. So if you're going to Pride, then you should hit me up and let me know, and we can talk at Pride. There's something in my eye. We can talk at Pride. It'll be a grand old time. Also, the only place I ever am lately is Snapchat. It's kind of really bad, so if you want to like keep up with what I'm doing, Snapchat is the place to be. I totally just messed those up and I don't care. My eyebrows are in shapes. No, I bet you could get some great screenshots from this video. I still feel like this eye is like way darker, and not just because it's like on the dark side of my face, but like I feel like it's darker. Yo, by the time I edit this, it's gonna be like 2 minutes long and not worth it. I know this was kind of a weird video that had like no purpose or flow, but like, and I might start vlogging soon, probably get a vlogging camera at some point. If you want to keep up with my misadventures, then Snapchat's the place to go. Let's just have a brief moment of appreciation for Dodie Clark's new song, Party Tattoos, and really anything Dodie Clark has ever done in her entire life. Let's just like briefly appreciate Dodie Clark. I love her. I love Dodie. That's all. Thank you. I look like garbage. We're not gonna talk about it. I'll fix it. If you want to see my stupid face in more videos, potentially like this one, but I don't know. I'm reinventing. If you want to see my stupid face in more videos, potentially like this one, but maybe not, then you should totally click subscribe. And if you want to be notified when I upload, then you can click the little bell on my channel. Yep. I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Snapchat and Instagram are the places to find me at. You can also comment here. Today is Chris Pratt's birthday. Spotify playlist is updated constantly. It's called May Playlist, but like, I'm just gonna keep updating the same playlist with songs I've been listening to. So, yeah, I'll put the links to everything I've talked about in the video below down in the description. That being Seven Cups, Teen Hearts, SandCloud, and the discount code for SandCloud will probably be there too. I have a discount code for Teen Hearts. I'll probably make videos on those soon. Also, all of my usernames will be down below. It's pretty much all CynderIsLame. It is all CynderIsLame. I lied. Everything is CynderIsLame now. Happy Pride Month. Happy summertime. Happy I'm uploading for the first time in a very long time. And yeah, that's it. Talk to you guys later. Peace out.
Brandon, what's that? Propolis sounds like one of those things.
Like,
no, it sounds like a medicine. It sounds like a medicine you see like in commercial life. Like, you know, helping your erectile dysfunction or
like this is a G-rated channel.
Something. I said an erectile dysfunction.
This is G-rated.
It's a medical term.
But they talk about an erectile dysfunction in a Disney movie, Mama?
It's Disney, so...